You return? Why? Why have you come back here? You have brought back the great device? I have said it is the will of your lord. It is depleted and is to be destroyed. You lie! You must! There is no hope for us here. It has been ages since any sign or change. And that age is over. Is it so hard to fathom? It is simply time for the end. This cannot be. You cannot be the herald of change. It is not possible. I must see for myself. I must hear the word. We all must. Oh, we're going in. Diseased One says, there is nothing here. There is never anything here but the stench of our hate. Your faith has brought you back in his sight. Will you not at least try his name? The name has not been spoken outside of a curse for a generation. There has been no sign, and there has been no point. Do you remember it? Because before you said you didn't remember it. I have given the sign. What will you do with it? A monitor! Your people call to you. I, Agru Tindal, Sun Lord of the Third House, pursuant to your conduct of worship contract, do hereby give my voice to your name. We ask. Please. We call to you. Please. We have need of you.
I hear. You have suffered, who still suffer. The time is at an end. Letter of the law states that we guard until the end of time. Our time has ended.
So I guess now it's the end of time. Then, what is left to do?
Nothing. Your task is done. You will all sit by the side of a monitor in the keep of the Eternal Sun. The old enemies are gone, and duty is well enough fulfilled.
Praise be to the Keeper of Time, that he should let it end for the just.
This is the end of things. Rest your mind in my heart. Rest!
We got a medium shield. Saving Grace plus 3. Once a very powerful shield used by the clerics of Bane, most of the enchantments fled with their god's demise. The basic magical protection still remains, making it useful for any adventurer. Armor class plus 4 requires 12 strength. That'd be good for her. Requires what strength? 12? She's only on 10 strength. There's no one else who uses shields, though. Well, Viconia does. This only requires 4 strength. Armor class plus 2, right? And hers is plus 1. Well, plus 2 also. No protection against missile and piercing. However, this is no protection against missile, but yes, piercing. And yeah, she can, yeah, use that. All right. So this will be a hand-me-down. Guess this buckler I'll put away. Wow. Jahira, -8 armor class. She is by far the most armored of all of us. If I could bump up Viconia's strength by 2, she could use that. But, And then...
Every bot kicking for goodness!
There were some things in here that I didn't...
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
I didn't dare to grab, because I didn't want to anger their god. A moonbar gem, black opal, 2 scrolls of Kirisiri's wounds, and a scroll of skull trap. Oh, we have skull trap? I don't think I've ever used that. Well, she's got a lot of these scrolls. Should remember to use it when we were, like, out of healing. They have 80 of these bullets, plus 1, right? Just don't mind me, guys. Alright, great. And then... Level 3. A skull is thrown. Oh, cool. So it's like a mine. A skull is thrown by the caster at the target area. The skull floats in the area until the creature comes within 8 feet of it. When this happens, the skull is triggered and explodes, damaging everyone within a 11-foot radius. The damage inflicted is equal to 1d6 per level of the caster, or half with successful saving throw versus spell. When casting a spell, it is wise to set it far away from the party, lest they set it off accidentally. So we could have used this against the Beholder as well. It's like a mine. So, like, we put it in the path of the Beholder when it, you know, inevitably starts chasing us because we're damaging it with cloud kill and stuff. And then the skull trap goes off. But I guess we have that spell. I always like to check, just in case. There we have it. I bet you... Aerie can't cast it. Yeah. Alright, in any case... It goes in there.
Armored! Sharpened! Where Minsk goes! Evil! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
So they have departed. Let's just see, make sure there's... These others have left. Curious if they would say anything. There's no one over there. There's a kid over there. And that, the main guy there. And now we found out his name. And there was someone up over here. Yeah, there's nobody. They've left. Why did our reputation should have gone up for that? We just helped all these people. All these diseased ones. At least we got plenty of interesting loot as well. In my opinion, should have been more for facing all those beholders. Making our way back.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time.
Talk to these guys again now that we've completed it. Completed everything. Yeah, the rift device is gone. That's bothering me. I usually have it that way.
You are a great and wonderful being for what you have done. May the gods smile upon you forever for doing this for that creature.
Those guys coming over. Are they leaving now? Zaylis is busy. Oh, they've left. This means we can pick these chests. Let's go for it.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
We deserve it. We deserve all the spoils. Five gold and some magical bolts. One gold and a scroll of lower resistance. Unidentified bolts. Bolt plus two. Lower resistance. Level 5? For whatever reason, Aerie can't learn that one. Hmm. Checking. Nope. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
How much money do we have? A lot. 28,000. Now we could theoretically, if these people are on the level, we could get Imowen back.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
But we need a lot of stuff, so I'm not completely sure. Up to the temple district. What's that way? Yeah, really, what's down here? Is it a big pit, or we just didn't go that way?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Hoping any dangerous things are gone. It sounds like they're trying to talk to Mince, those little rats. Oops! That's an art yoke. Oh man.
Bo says, see battle Bo! Run, Bo, run!
Now, Natha.
To use hers already? Alright. I'll have her. I don't know. Protection from evil, but that thing's not evil, I don't think. Cast it.
Way, villainy! Hero coming through!
A simple matter.
If you're sure.
Wow. This was really challenging back in the beginning of the game, remember that?
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Oh, it's a dead end. Okay, never mind then. Oh, Roger the Fence. I kind of remember him.
Ah, I know a discerning eye when I see one.
I think he has rip-off prices, but... Definitely gotta take the potions of healing then. And some antidotes, because we're starting to run low on those. Potion case. I already have one of those, it just looks different. Oh, antidotes! Oh no, this is not valid. Don't trust it. Don't trust the murky potions. It does not say it's murky stuff, so... I'll take those, because disease was really an issue with those mummies. And these are really expensive. We could probably find them cheaper somewhere else. And I think he has a couple strength potions. I've been forgetting to have him use them. Make sure everyone has three, I guess. Okay, well, except for Viconia. Sorry, Viconia. Okay. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna buy from him. Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Kobold Shaman. Alright. So get the Shaman first, right? Is that the Shaman? Arrows of fire.
Swords, not words.
Guys, stop messing around.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's get out of this accursed sewer. Finally, huh? Wow.
Stand back for justice!
The open air once again. So. This is done quests? I must also return to the temple and report my success. What temple? Helm. Temple of Helm. And then all this stuff will be done. Here we go. The false god is dead, and his foul prophets will fall with him. The sightless shall rise again! Agh! Oh, he's killing her. Well, we'll take her gold. So going around killing the remaining members of the Eyeless. Where are you going?
Yoshimo is willing.
As you desire.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
I must have rest soon, my friend. I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful
meditation. We must rest soon. Who is getting squirrely?
Morning, night. Sword of the morning.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Okay, it's not that one we had to talk to. How about Dawnmaster Creel?
My legs are
just welcome
aching.
You with outstretched hands.
I've never walked so much in my life.
Oh, Lathander?
Can we rest now, please?
No, we can't rest now. I thought I was in the Temple of Helm.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
No rest until we finish this quest. Yeah, that rhymes. It's this, right? Yeah. Hi, Watcher Oisik.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
Your return was foreseen, though what you would say is unknown.
Is this cult to be believed? Speak what you know. It was a beholder cult. I have destroyed the beast and all of its plans. A beholder cult in the very heart of Helm's sight? Sweet. Reputation nice. You have done a great service removing it. We will send clergy to remove all taint of its presence. To your reward, such service would earn greatness for one of the flock, but you are occupied elsewhere and will have to be content with mere gold and trinkets. I like trinkets. You will not be disappointed, though the spiritual rewards could have been much more. You are welcome here, so long as you maintain a favorable reputation. I don't think we're favorable yet. We only went up by one. Oh, speak with Guardian Telwyn as you leave. He may have a task suited to you, though Helm reserves true blessings for those that follow. So you get 7,000 gold and a mace, which is hopefully magical. Before I go, I was wondering if I might ask a question of you. We need to talk to Guardian Telwyn. If it is within my power to answer and does not conflict with my faith, I shall strive to provide it for you. What do you wish to ask? Oh yeah, Imuin. I am searching for a friend named Imuin who is being held by the Cowled Wizards. Do you know anything of them? Nothing that you do not know already, I suspect. The Council outlaws magic, and yet the Cowled Ones act upon whatever plots they wish. They must cooperate with the Council, but likely provide no information of their activities. We do not associate with these wizards, so I know little of them. Okay. Well, I'm going to lie, because I'm going to ask you another question. I only said one. Can you tell me anything of the Shadow Thieves here in Athkatla? Helm's followers do not associate with brigands, and we are concerned about the war with another guild the Shadow Thieves seem to have engaged in. It is troubling that we know nothing of this other group. They are a mystery, though they are obviously competing with the Shadow Thieves. If Am is fortunate, they will destroy each other, and Helm will not be forced to watch the backs of his helpless faithful. I'll be on my way then. As you wish. May the Watcher guard you. I completed the task for the church and found the source of the cult of this unseeing eye. The cult was run by a blind beholder, yet the creature was still immensely powerful, and I was lucky to be able to destroy it. Yeah, that and the other four that were there. The entire cult has been routed as a result of the beholder's death. Yay! Right, well, I'm gonna look at that in a second. We need to talk to Watcher... Oh, Guardian Telwyn over here. This matter requires those closest to Helm. I would speak to Sapphire, and Sapphire alone. Oh, wow, okay. Very well, then. He's a little hurt.
Yes? Fine.
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
It is your responsibility to commission a work of art from the sculptor, Sir Sarles. See that he serves the glory of Helm. Oh yeah, I already had that. That's right here. Alright, so... Ruined Temple of a Dead God. I think that's outside the city, though. And then the Umara Hills. Oh, we need to return, talk to, Raylis at the Actors Guild or whatever it's called. Guess we still have to do something with this. Nalia is abducted. Windspear Hills. Right, the sphere. Nalia's father's funeral, okay. So we need to do a lot of things regarding Nalia. Telgarius. I think he wouldn't talk to me, though. Return to Harper Hold. So I thought we finished that. Collect the fee for Galen Bale. Alright, yeah. Maybe. Raylis, that's Raylis again. Trade meet, that's outside the city. Scattered about tombs within the city. Oh, it's probably where those liches are. I think we found one of them. Alright, and they go off to this island. And then Spider's Bean. Look for Pena. If I'm saying that right. So two things are really quick. We just have to give that to Pena, and then we got to get the gem to Raylis. So we'll be doing those two things next episode. We allowed to rest in here.
To protect the gifts of people, take care of them. Oh. Always watch your own soul, my son. Roger.
Oh, I need to find an inn then.
Where Minsk goes, evils! Whoa. Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
There's no inns here, I don't think. Wow. So that was a really huge quest that we just finished. The Temple of the Eyeless. Fun though, and I'm glad it was done. We got a huge, huge amount of experience.
Rest will be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
You know, we're gonna look for rest.
How long back.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode.
Soon, my friend. I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful
concentration. We must rest soon. Moo is getting squirrely.
And always, seek adventure. And rest.